Well, good morning to all of y'all that have to fill up deer feeders. This is a contraption I came up with. Regular 5-gallon bucket. In the bottom of it is a 3-inch toilet flange. And that comes down and connects to a 3-inch to 4-inch 90-degree elbow, which then connects to a Y fitting that is 4-inch with a 3-inch side to it, leaf blower on the side, then this goes up all the way up to your feeder. So the next view will be it actually in process of working.